launched with an aim to empower citizens with access to digital services, knowledge and information, Digital India Initiative is yielding better results. In Mehboobnagar district alone, out of 460 state-run MiSeva centres, a number of them have been upgraded to common service centres to provide every financial activity under one roof. These centres are not only providing financial services to even remote villages like Linganapalli, but are also helping in cutting down the travails of daily wages.
I used to go to neighbouring village to collect my money by standing in a long queue. But ever since the government started this center in our village, I am getting my Manrega wages without any difficulty. Earlier we used to go to the neighboring village to collect our wages. Now we are collecting our wages in our own village.
I am glad that the government has started this center. Earlier, to collect our wages, we used to go to the neighboring villages. This CSC center has helped us to collect our hard-earned wages at any time in our own village without any difficulty.
Young graduates like Amruta Bhavani are taking the lead to start the CSC centres, not only to earn their living, but also make villagers aware of getting their money anytime, without missing even a day's work from their daily jobs.
When I was not able to find a job, I decided to start something on my own. I applied for the CSC center and got the sanction. I am not only conducting all online operations of the government, but also teaching my villagers. Every month I am conducting business to the extent of 10 lakhs. I am happy and so are the villagers.
Like Amruta Bhavani, many more unemployed youth are coming forward to take the lead in making India digital by starting CSC centers.